Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Well, conservatives like to go hard on these great big announcements, but they're so soft on the real follow-through. Let's look at the government's sanctions against Russia, because they're full of loopholes. On top of refusing to sanction key business players close to President Putin, it turns out the Canadian sanctions are three times less likely to penalize Russian oil companies as sanctions from the United States. So will the minister please explain how letting Russian oil companies off the hook helps Ukraine?
Here, here.
Mr.
Speaker, Canada has one of the strongest sanctions against the Russian regime, Mr. Speaker. Let me quote the figures exactly, Mr. Speaker, here. Canada, Mr. Speaker, has approximately 171 sanctions against the Russians. In contrast, the U.S. has only 107 and the European Union 146, Mr. Speaker. This government is leading the sanctions against the Russians, Mr. Speaker. She should check her facts.